Yeah, can you hear me okay? Hey, I appreciate the follow, man. Astrobit. I really appreciate it. Thanks for hitting it, man. Matters too much what race.
Cut me down, but death is coming.
Takes off the crown, including adventurous behavior, soul in a virgin, unauthorized dismemberment. Interesting. That's my name.
During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the exiled lands, crucified, and left to die for crimes that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings, until fate intervenes.
Thirsty, dead man. Shall I cut you down from that corpse tree? It might kill you. You civilized men are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines. Where I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs. So, you live again, dead man. This land does not love men. You are marked. You cannot cross the ghost fence wearing that. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross. Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead man.
Some clothes. Thank you. know.
Sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe. Hey, what's up, Mark? Did you have a good stream tonight? Sound good. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Yeah, I got on there one time seeing you hit quite a few people on there. Yeah.
Nope.
These things don't give me a hide, though. That's the point. Somebody's base. Jeez. Oh, man. It's a huge base. Oh, you're good, you're good. I thought it was pretty neat. What? Oh. Man, these people got some stuff built out here. It'll be alright. I'll come back in the future. Ouch! Oh, I did drink. You can drink in water, okay. Oh, yeah. I thought you had to make the... Okay. Got my water. See all these bugs. I can't build up here, be safe. Take on a gator. Not quite sure you see that though. Not everything needs a point. Let's see. Agility. Strength. Agility. I'll get my campfire unlocked. Shield. bow. The daggers. Oh, I still got points. Oh, I guess I don't have enough. Okay. What's that? Oh, I'll get to boost some, stairs. Some candles, torches. Okay. I can take him, let's see. Come on. Well, my stamina, I agree, must. Sandstorm, that's why it's getting so dark. Shoot. That's going to hurt you. So shots, man. So squatted down. Well, I guess I can. I thought this was shelter. Uh-oh, I'm about to die. Oh. Might get back now. I didn't even realize it. Well, my first death. Second, it was fun. Oh, I gotta get back to that body. That's too much stuff. This is a dude's castle, hopper. I don't know exactly where I'm at. Hey, doing that shit, man. Oh, my God. Oh, crap.
friendly earlier, what happened? That was horrible. We'll release the sandstorm, brother. No more jumping in there. I jumped over a while ago and didn't happen. Storm, is it? The other day that sandstorm almost got me. Found a waterfall, was able to hide up in there. It just sneaks up on me. We got the materials you can build real quick.
Huh?
thanks, Canadian. I really appreciate it. Yeah, I appreciate your support, Canadian Stone Gamer. Thanks for checking out. Sorry, I just see that.
How am I doing? I was like, oh fuck, I'm gonna die.
Attack!
know if I put that as that close. So hopefully I can make it back and survive this time. Every time I die, it's putting me farther and farther away. So I keep getting killed. There's that freaking gator. Let's see if I got enough. Yeah, I don't know. So that makes the shield make my sword. There we go. Make sure I'm ready for him this time. Crab arms. That base over there, man. I'm gonna have like a little shack right here on this EDBI. Let's see what I can do with this. I get something there. I'm overcome, but I ain't got another, so. I know the basics of keeping myself alive, but I don't know much about getting this shit. Legs in here.
to the upper side.
Alligator shows up and I can't run again. Still, so I can get rid of enough stuff. I guess it might help if I have walls first. Alright, I got some of the sticks. That's what's weighing me down, I think. boom. If I can even make them yet. Yeah, I can make them. Less looking unrounded. Less looking. Less looking. And then we'll see. Let's get some light in here. Okay, I got some light there. My little bitty house. So that's it for the acid. Not too bad, not too bad. So he's coming after me. I like that movie. Oh shit. No. He's in my house. With the climbing and agility for now. Aha, we got some new decorations. What is that? That was a hyena's head, okay. See, it's a fence maker. Can I take them? Always like building supplies and buildings. Some candles. We got some paintings. Oh, let's get some decoration. Yeah, let's see what else we got. It's getting that, I need that, okay. Let's see. That'll take leather. This is the only one I think. Thank you.
No, if I die.
Oh, right, my little house. Oh, skip. Good work. Okay. So I got that weird shield. Give me 5 of them, apparently. Got the bow. Got some sticks and some. Rocks and sticks, plenty of arrows. I'll try this bow out. Some more arrows and Okay. Scorpion. I'm always close. Thank you. a good one.
Man flesh.
Ooh, he spotted me. Seeing me, but I kind of want to sneak around. Holy I got some chests down there. What can I build if it's on me? Can I build me a bedroll? And I got a campfire. Yes. I really don't need a campfire. I do need chests. See if we can find some no stones to bring in. Oh, got it. Awesome. Seven hives, I think. I can make some shit like that. Let's see. I have a home somewhere down there because I forgot to mark it.
I am going to save it right there. Appreciate y'all guys for watching. I appreciate the follows I got today. Thank y'all very much. And I hope y'all have a good night. And I might be back home later tonight with some DayZ or Call of Duty, something like that. Let's see.